booth as well. So this is the before video